Hello, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to backup database in your phpMyAdmin on your local machine. To begin, you click on Start. Then scroll to you find phpMyAdmin Web Stack and click phpMyAdmin Stack and click Yes. After that, click Open phpMyAdmin. And type the password on phpMyAdmin portal. Click Go in phpMyAdmin dashboard. Here you can click the database. On the left side is the database as techped.us. Then you click on it. Then you click all. After that you click on export to export the database. And click Go to see the database. Click on Save. Then you open the folder. There is the database that has been exported. Another way you can backup your database is by using search dashboard. On the search bar, you click on Explorer, then you type localhost/phpMyAdmin. Here is the portal, then you click, you type the password. To open the phpMyAdmin dashboard. There's the phpMyAdmin dashboard. Then you click on database. You'll find all the database. Then you click on techped.us database. You select all. After that, you export for database to be saved. Database has been saved. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to receive updates and click the bell icon.